I'll be trying to cycle these Aguila Mini 12 gauge shells through my Benelli M4. Here's a closer look at what those shells look like. These shells are 1¾ inches in length, the shot size number is 7.5, and the weight of the shot is 5/8 of an ounce. Now, it's not recommended that you try to cycle these shells in a semi-automatic shotgun, but since the Benelli M4 has the Argo gas system, we may have some luck cycling them. So let's give this a shot. That's why you should never feed short shells in an auto shotgun. I'd say that's some good penetration. Well, we know what those Aguila shells will do to a cantaloupe. Now we're going to try it on some of this dirty, dirty Minnesota snow. See, it ejects about 50% of them. It's all right, still cycles. Today we're gonna be trying to do some stupid fucking shit.